I'm doing a challenge where I can only use Halloween units and toilet tower defense. So as you can see, I got all 5 equipped. Scary Speaker Man, Monster Speaker Man, Pumpkin Farmer, Sinister Cameraman, and Corrupted Cameraman. I don't know why they're sorted like this in the inventory. I gotta get the scripter to fix that. But as of now, I have all 5 of these units. Of course, we're gonna be playing the new hardest mode, Abysmal Mode. The only thing I can really afford to start out with is the Scary Speaker Man, and he attacks once per second, so I'd say that's pretty good. This isn't even that bad of an alternative to the Ninja Cameraman, so let's see what we can do with it. The only issue is we don't have a scientist or anything that gives extra money. I mean, the Corrupted Cameraman is a lot cheaper to upgrade than the upgraded Titan Cameraman, which is the highest damage mythic, so it might be okay without scientists. We'll see. But the Scary Speaker Man actually starts doing AoE when we upgrade him, so I'm just gonna skip and see what happens. His AoE range is really small though, but at least it's still there so he can get all the small toilets and stuff. I think I'll start getting an investment in the Monster Speaker Man, so I can actually upgrade him once. Oh no. The Dual Claw toilets are really having a lot of fun stunning them, but the Monster Speaker Man not only has AoE damage, but he has Tesla coils on his shoulders, and I'm gonna try maxing him out too. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot it's wave 8, so I'm a little late to this, but I can get Pumpkin Farmers, so I'm gonna get Pumpkin Farmers right here. This is basically another version of the scientist, but like Halloween and a little bit different stats. I think I'll put a Sinister Cameraman here just to see what he does. Yeah, 500 damage per second. Get him, Sinister Cameraman. Someone just blew up all the farms. Oh, there goes the dual blade toilet stunning my guy. And there's the giant glasses toilet with 44k health. Ooh, we do not do enough damage back here, but you want to know what does do a lot of damage is the Corrupted Cameraman. So we're gonna put him at this corner and see what happens. He starts out with 2,000 damage per second and only costs 500. Watch this, he's gonna get him. I'm gonna upgrade the pumpkin farms a bit more. And by the way, the pumpkin farms look a lot cooler as you upgrade them. Luckily, this Sinister Cameraman's just destroying everything that passes him. And here's what level 4 looks like. It's like a speaker thing. And for some reason, more stuff always seems to spawn on the left, so I'm gonna upgrade the Sinister Cameraman a bit more. I'm gonna have to skip again to get the 2,000 upgrade on the Corrupted Cameraman. But now he has some shoulder guns. Sadly, he can still get stunned though. None of these guys have stun protection. At least the airplane toilet can't stun my units, and we got him. I wanna see what happens if we spend the 2,000 on... Okay, now the Monster Speaker Man does 2,000 DPS. This is the boss toilet 2.0 wave. Let's hope he stuns the Monster Speaker Man or something. I don't want him to stun the Corrupted guy. Wait, there's the UFO toilet. Yeah, it did like no damage to the UFO toilet at all, so I guess we're just gonna have to rely on the Corrupted Cameraman and hope that he clutches. Bro, what is the claw toilet doing? The claw toilet like held my pumpkin farmer and then just ran away. Bro, the claw toilet really thinks he's cool right now. Like, we're about to get him though. Or wait, is he gonna, if he holds my Corrupted Cameraman captive, that's not gonna be good. Does he have enough range to do so? I don't think so, but also he might get to the end. Come on, Corrupted Cameraman. No, don't let him get past. Oh no, can the buzzsaws reach him? I don't think they can, yeah, but I can get the 7,000 upgrade now, but I also, this is not good. Okay, another Corrupted Cameraman going right here. Wait, I shouldn't have put him there. I shouldn't have put him there. I'm selling so hard right now. 5,000 DPS. Come on. Get him. Get the claw toilet. Okay, we barely got that. The Phantom Toilet's going kind of crazy, so I upgraded the Corrupted Cameraman, and I don't even know if we'll do enough damage to him, though. This is not good. He still has 100,000 health. I guess we might just have to let him get to the end. I'm pretty sure he doesn't one-shot it, I think. Kind of. I don't really remember if I made him have that much damage. He does one-shot it, I guess. Let's try that again. So let's see what happens. Corrupted Cameraman versus Phantom Toilet. Maxed out. Yeah, we're totally gonna get the Phantom Toilet. He does literally 25k DPS. 2 UFO Toilet Wave. Can we get them both? Okay, well, we got the first one. Yeah, this shouldn't be too hard. The Corrupted Cameraman's going crazy right now. Yep, there's both. So I guess I'll max out the Sinister Cameraman and then I'll go for 2 more Corrupted Cameraman, but since this is the highest DPS unit, we're probably not even gonna have to replace everything. This is the unit that will make defeating the boss really easy. And there's the final Sinister Cameraman upgrade, so now he's gonna do 16k DPS to anything that goes on either side. So he's actually helping a bit. He might get some of those helicopter parasite toilets. The crazy airplane toilet wave is here, but the Sinister Cameraman literally got one of the airplane toilets already, and it looks like there's second, third, yeah, this is easy. Bro is hitting the gritty Halloween style. Never mind, he got stunned. Two maxed out corrupted cameramen now. I'm gonna go for the third right here. Hopefully this is far enough to not get stunned. I just got a third maxed out corrupted cameraman. I'll put another one directly behind the church in this small area to get anything in the back on both sides. 37 is one of the harder waves with a lot of stuff spawning, and it is definitely a lot of things. All right, we actually might be able to beat this one. We're not doing too bad. Come on, get the jetpack. No, bad military rocket launcher toilet. No, no more stunning, no more stunning. He only has 500k, and this guy is gonna get him when he goes in this area. Since he can survive two stuns, the military rocket launcher toilet can't get him by himself. Oh, okay, never mind, I guess. 109k health. Ooh, he's about to go outside the range. And we got him! All the rocket launcher toilets just keep stunning my guys, so we can barely do any damage to them. This is not looking good. This guy has 400k health left. Oh yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just set him to weakest. Never mind, he's stunned. I'm gonna set this guy to weakest, too. Or no, that's strongest. Yeah. If they're set to weakest, we'll get the weakest rocket launcher toilet out, and then he can't do anything after that. I think it's literally just this dual rocket laser toilet now. Come on, we need to get him. And at the very end, we got him, bro. We keep barely clutching this up. It's because we have, like, nothing slowing anything down, and we don't have any AoE units. Well, I guess this is gonna be good on the boss wave, because of the boss wave, you just need DPS. I'm just scared for the wave with all the rocket toilets, which is actually happening right now. This isn't happening right now. There's just three of them, but we need to get those military guys, because they're just gonna stun everything. Hey, at least they're going for my farms, and I have Monster Speakerman they can stun before the corrupt guys. Ooh, wave 44, still the soldier rocket toilet and the skeleton toilet are alive. That's a lot of damage we need to do. Got the soldier rocket toilet, and now just the skeleton with 600k health still. Okay, we actually got them all. Now let's go to wave 45. So many strong things are getting so far again. Oh no. Well, at least we're not getting stunned. Not many rocket things are in this match, and all my guys are far away enough from the track to not get stunned by the scold toilets or the flamethrowers. Science's toilet can reach my guy, but luckily he has shield. This is the wave with a lot of fast things, but lucky for me, I have a ton of DPS, so it doesn't really matter. Wave 47 is also pretty easy. 48 is the crazy rocket launcher wave. But, okay, we're actually doing good. There are a ton of rocket toilets, none of them are getting too close, but once they get around this turn area, it's gonna be really bad. No, no, stop doing that. Bad rocket toilets, no more doing that. Okay, now it's pretty much just the triple flying guy and some others, but if we beat this wave, we're probably gonna win the boss wave. Next wave, I'll sell all my pumpkin farms and try to upgrade more corrupted cameramen. Bro, nothing is getting far on 49. Everything is just getting destroyed. There's a 7K upgrade, and these farms aren't gonna give me any more money, so let's just sell them all. Ooh, I can't get the 10k upgrade, though. That's sad. Wait, maybe I can if I sell- Yeah, I sold one of the Beakerman guys. I'm gonna sell the other, and just like my earlier strategy, I'm gonna put one of the cheapest units right by the mutant pumpkin toilet so he goes to stun it, because we need him to stay back as much as possible, because he has 8 million health. That's not very great. Bro, the quad rocket mutant toilet keeps going for my guys. Why is he doing that? Okay, finally the mutant pumpkin toilet did it. I sold him right before the rocket hit. Stupid quad rocket mutant toilet. Now it's literally just the mutant pumpkin toilet and the quad rocket mutant toilet, so I think we might be able to do this. Okay, good. At least he's hitting my other guys now. Come on, 2.6 million. Can we beat him with literally only the Halloween units from the Halloween crate? 1.5 million, 1.4, 1.3. Okay, he's out of range. Everything's out of range of these guys. They're gonna get the quad rocket guy, so I might as well sell those, put another guy right here, max him out. This guy is too far, this guy is too far, and this guy is too far, so I'm gonna put another one, max it out. 400k, 300k, let's go! Oh, that's pretty much it for the video. So as always, subscribe with the notifications on, like the video, but thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.